Good evening. I am John Barry Meachum. I would like to tell you about my life. I was born on 1789, Virginia. Born as a slave and trained as a carpenter. When I got older, I bought mine and my father's freedom. Then I moved to Missouri and bought my wife and children's freedom and started teaching blacks and slaves to read and write. I also opened the first black church in Missouri, but sadly I died on February 1854.